arms out of the way, maybe like a little pass to his shot. A little elbow pass, maybe. Shot. Then I'll be here. Probably 50% of my wrestling career is spent in this position right here.
Overhook? Or, yeah, a wizard? Boom. Right here.
For me, when I began to wrestle, guys, it was so difficult for me to finish here because I just had to figure out a way to get my body in position. Because you guys will probably, you know, you'll get in here, you would circle with your hands locked together like so, and finish. Well, for me, I couldn't do that because if my opponent has that wizard, he's pressing into me, I need to keep one hand out like this for balance, to post. So what I had to develop was getting in this position and kind of snaking the leg, as I called it. Right here, dropping down to an ankle, and even if he wizards me, I can still circle, get my two. Like so. But then, when I started to get good at that, my opponent would circle the other way and now allow me to get behind. So I would circle, circle, and then when they did that, I would go between their legs. Like so. Now I had to finish from here. Raise it like this, or like so. Basically, that's how I wrestle from neutral.